Welcome to the February edition of Data Points, where contact data quality means better business. I'm Jimena Mejorado with Melissa Data. We're excited to announce that Melissa Data turns 30 this month. And a huge thanks to our more than 10,000 companies worldwide, ranging from retail and education to healthcare and government, who use Melissa Data to support their data quality for improved marketing, analytics, and business intelligence. For SQL Server enthusiasts interested in improving data quality, and those who want to learn about SQL Server integration services, we're sponsoring more than a dozen past SQL Saturday training events throughout the year across the U.S. and globally. We will be in Tampa and Phoenix on February 28th. Check out our events calendar and register for an upcoming SQL Saturday at melissadata.com/Saturdays. Forget big data, huge data is coming, so says an article from Information Management. Big data is everywhere, from social media to data warehouses to mobile data and more. And technology such as natural language processing and speech recognition will make big data seem like a drop in the ocean. Read more about the increasing scale of data in Information Management at melissadata.com/hugedata. You're not alone if you find data sharing is a challenge, especially for healthcare professionals. Health information networks struggle to make data sharing a reality across the healthcare system. The Office of the National Coordinator for Health Information Technology received information that shows data quality comes into question. Studies prepared by the National Opinion Research Center, a social research group at the University of Chicago, point out examples. In one instance, a patient's address may show up in the name field, or the name field may have numerical values instead of text. Read the full story on how faulty data negatively impacts patient care at melissadata.com/health. Discover the versatility of Melissa Data's Express Entry Auto-Completion web service. Data quality analyst Ed Dombrowski will lead a webinar to demonstrate how Express Entry's type-ahead functionality reduces keystrokes by 50% and with real-time global address completion. Learn how to boost e-commerce performance, speed up order entries, and use plugins for Shopware and Magento. To register for the February 18th webinar at 2 p.m. Eastern Time, go to melissadata.com/expresswebinar. Isn't it worth 30 minutes to improve business intelligence, master data management, and data integration? Learn more about all aspects of contact data cleansing using data quality components for SQL Server integration services during the demonstration webinar hosted by SQL Server Pro Magazine. Data quality analyst Joseph Vertito will cover everything from parsing to profiling and from standardizing to deduping, just to name a few. Register now for the webinar on February 23rd at noon Eastern Time. melissadata.com/data cleansing. Consumers are connected today in more ways than ever imagined. For mobile app developers, reverse geocoding can deliver the precise location of a person with pinpoint accuracy, providing valuable insights that help improve the user's experience for emergency location purposes, roadside help, or even for pickup directions. Learn more about Melissa Data's Reverse Geocoder Cloud Service. For a free trial, go to melissadata.com/reverse. Do you need help solving your name, address, phone, and email data contact concerns? Remember, our data quality consulting expertise is at your service to answer questions and quickly identify and solve your data quality issues. Give us a call at 1-800-MELISSA for your data quality consultation. Thank you for watching Data Points. Links to everything mentioned in today's newscast are in the section below this video, and feel free to send us any questions or comments that you might have. Join us in March for more data quality news.